What's going on, guys? It's Doc here again to play a few indie games for you today. So I found this one on Game Jolt. It's called The Missing Moon. Moon is missing, and it's got this really neat art style. I've played through most of this. I haven't played through most of it. I played through most of the tutorial. Is out for the inventory. This is our dad. Okay, I want to go check it out. The window to the fire escape is locked. We shouldn't go out there. Get me a beer and we'll talk about it. Not sure how good of a father this is, but let's see. Just goes outside. Mom is afraid I'll go out and do something reckless if I get out. Like normal kids do? I don't understand. Mom doesn't cook much anymore. I think this character is doesn't have a very good home life. Okay. Nothing I can really do there. Gotta go into the inventory and control. We got the key so we can go outside. I passed it, didn't I? So I'm not sure what this game is all about or even how long it is, but I thought the art style looked interesting, so I would give it a try. There's the key on the window. Use space to jump. I like the music. Almost the entire city. How much of the city is there? It's coming from the roof. Don't know. Let me see. Can't go that way. So the game is called The Moon is Missing, I guess can we go down further? Oops. What does that say? Oh! Moon is gone. So he doesn't care about the moon. Stealing his food, can I steal his anime next? What's this on the wall? Do I need... I guess I need to turn all these servers off to do something. Part that confuses me is there's no really an indication that you can jump like beyond the wall or the ceiling, because if you jump up here, yeah, I can kind of get that, but like jumping that far up into the ceiling is a little confusing. Did I get them all? I guess that didn't do anything. A weird neighbor. Do I have any more neighbors? Once upon a time, there was a king who had the most lovely daughter in the whole wide world. She should light up the night sky, and every star would envy her brightness. She was the most magnificent creature that ever did exist. Okay, we got some story elements going on in here. The princess was so lovely that the king would put on nightly shows for the townspeople, displaying her beauty. She would dance among the stars and shine down on all of them, lending them her light, and oh, how the townspeople adored her. Constellation on the wall. Seems like a shut-in. At first, the townspeople loved her so much that they could not stop looking at her, but in time she was overshadowed by modern comforts. So the king hid her away until all the townsfolk would pay attention again. I thought that was a kid for a minute there. So he seems to know something about the moon going missing or being taken, as he stated. Oh. Important feature, I guess. wonder how it's gonna come into play. And then it looks like I can't go down any further. Try going back up to my apartment. Mostly geometrical shapes in there. Wait, did they actually give the character a name? Isold. Okay, so we are playing as Isold. Still locked. Did Mom ever answer our text? She is still not responding. All right. So what do I need to do? Like, I know I need to find out what's going on, but there's no... Shit. Did I need all the... Fuck! Doesn't give any indication up there as to whether the moon came back or not, so maybe I just need to keep talking to all the neighbors until... I don't think I've been in here. Safe is locked, I think the screens are the key. Alright, obviously it's not the moon. Let's go with the skulls. These kind of look like little kids' drawings. I could draw better than this and I'm not. Let's see if I can do inventory. Oh. Alright, so it's eating. There's nothing more I can do. Thank you. of death. Maybe there's probably a combination I need to find somewhere. This is my apartment. Fuck. Sent mom a message. Maybe there are some emojis on the safe, so maybe I have to go back to mom and see what the. Not too sure about what all else needs to happen. Like there's no. Let's see. I turned off all those servers. So I just need to come back and finish that puzzle later. Let's see if this guy will respond to the drawing. Because he looks like. He's missing. Inventory. His daughter is the moon. So he definitely has something to do with the, he definitely has something to do with the moon disappearing. Not too sure how all the pieces fit together yet, but I'm sure I will see as I progress. See, so he lives on the bottom floor. I need to check the message on mom's phone because I'm pretty sure those her messages that Isolde sent her has the code on it for some reason. Mode poop moan poop moon and then the eggplant. I don't know how she would know the combination to the safe, but let's see. all the way back up. Just one floor above, actually. Dirt. Now, wait a minute. Isold sent that message to her mom just randomly, so how did she know the combination to this safe? Unless... Okay. That kinda looks like the main character, but... I'm confused right now. I just need... Okay, I'll buy it for a minute. I can't give him the picture of his own daughter. It's odd. Maybe... Let's see. This game is really interesting, if only because it's got this really simplistic geometric art style. I don't know what to do at this point, unless... There's much in here. Maybe I need to go back and check with her parents. Turn it off. Do I need to use the hammer on the TV? This is a picture of me when I was a little girl. Where did you get this? In the weird apartment upstairs. Something super weird is going on. The moon is missing. Okay. I'm on my way, I'll meet you out there. So I guess... I'm gonna try going upstairs first since it's a shorter distance. Can I... No. So it's kind of starting to come together. The door is locked. How's the mom gonna come up here? Maybe I need to go downstairs, because... Do I need to fix the fridge, maybe? For some reason? Oh. I totally forgot that was down here. I can't use the hammer on the cage, can I? So I think the hammer is the only... inventory item I have left in the game. Nothing there. Let's see. I think the only thing I would need left to do would be in this apartment, but I don't know. So up to this point so far, there hasn't been anything. Do I just need to wait for the... just need to wait for the mom to come up the stairs, or... I think there's a little more than the moon they're talking about here. Well, she's gone, so she must be upstairs then. Or downstairs, I don't know yet. Still don't know how she probably went out the fire escape. Once again, I'm gonna check upstairs first, and then we can just see what's what. Then she must be downstairs, right? Where the hell is she? Maybe she's on the roof. Maybe that's what I was missing. Because I thought she said she was going to go to the apartment itself. Maybe I was mistaken and she went up on the roof instead to check out the moon. Or lack thereof. There she is. Well, at least she's off her phone. To bet, I need to go down and then talk to this guy down on the bottom floor. Still nothing. Do I need to go and You know, I just realized where I could use the hammer. Let's see what he has to say now. Well, I can't believe I just went and talked to him. It was a TV dish, wasn't it? Not an internet dish. So I need to go and talk to Dad now. Because the cable is out and he can't do anything about it. Moon? It's missing. Go see for yourself. You're talking nonsense. What do you mean the moon is missing? What I said, just go and see. Okay, if you say so. Can you unlock the door so I can stop using this dumb fire escape? Better make sure he went up there, cause... Yep, he did. Do I need to somehow get all the neighbors up onto the roof? The moon really is gone. It really did. Sorry I didn't believe you, Peanut. Well, that's all fine and good, but what am I supposed to do now? Okay. The only two people left would be the guy on the bottom floor and then this one. I guess I can't just turn them all off. I have to turn them off specifically. So this one goes off. This one stays on. There we go. I've been working on that level for 3 days. It never occurred to me to save. Oh, man. Oh. Why didn't I save? How could I have been so careless? Well, shit. the only one left would be the guy on the bottom floor. What did that say? Everyone's on the roof. I should talk to the bum now. I don't understand why. I understand that you had to turn off, like, the specific server module, whatever, but I don't understand why turning them all off didn't work either. Maybe I'm just nitpicking. Give back the moon if we go to the top floor. So it's up to me to put the moon back, but... I don't have anything in my inventory. You're on the roof. Holy shit, what's this? Was a king known by the name Day, who has a wife known by the name Night. They wanted a daughter more than anything else.
That's it.
I'm the mouse spirit, Manaxa. Thank you for helping me. In exchange, I will tell you a story. The queen could not get pregnant, so the king went to a seer and asked, "Why can my wife not bear a child?" And the seer said, "Because she is not loved by the people." So the king said, "Give my wife a child, and I will make sure that she is loved, beyond measure." I'm the spider spirit. Thank you for helping me, so I'm going to tell you a story. So the queen was pregnant, and she bore the most beautiful child anyone ever saw. The new princess as loved, and she was called the moon. Because the princess only came out when the mother, the night, came out, people learned to love the night as well. Oh, this is inside the house. We found the moon, at long last. This is an interesting game. I didn't really understand it at first. I knew something more was going on, but... The end. Alright, well, that was certainly an adventure. Well, that was a fun little game. Just remember to make sure you check out this game for yourselves. I'll post the Game Jolt links and everything in the description below. Thank you for watching my video, and if you liked it, be sure to leave some feedback so I can start making more videos. Alright, have a good day, y'all.